fucking face in.
With what?
With the everything. Hey, check this out. You got Q, he's like a crazy robot detective, and Dudley, and Sean here.
Dudley's from Street Fighter 4.
No, Dudley's from Street Fighter 3, I swear to God. If you say that again, I will fucking stab you with a rose-shaped knife.
I'm not ready to enter this world of Street Fighter 3.
And pick the totally realistic character of albino African lady.
Well, I'm gonna take this other awesome extra character. I'm gonna be a little exotic today. Which is the punching room? What do all those do? I don't get it.
Widescreen makes it wide. Stretch fills the TV. Arcade cabinet makes it look like an old ass arcade
cabinet. It's gonna turn my TV into an arcade cabinet?
Yeah, it will turn your TV into an arcade cabinet. Stop fireballing me. Some noob shit. There.
Oh, it's just like that anime.
You mean which anime?
It's just like that Japanese anime.
Okay, that's not telling me. Hey.
Oh.
Sweat drop.
Yeah,
cute boy.
Get in there, man. Hi there, cutie.
Just.
Why don't you join my Bible Black Club?
No. Oh, fuck! No! Shit! Fuck you!
Hey, I won. Matt wins.
That sucks!
Yay!
Man, Dudley's cool and all, but Balrog killed an elephant, man.
Oh, it's true.
He totally killed Dawson's elephant.
It was like Dawson's favorite elephant,
I know,
too.
Right? Why would he
like,
do that?
He was also the workhorse of his elephant army.
What? No, you don't use that term on elephants. You just use he was the elephant work. The work elephant.
He's the work elephant.
Wait, Dawson didn't have an elephant army?
Yeah, he did. It was all over the stage. He had one of the best work elephants of his horse army. So
the work elephants, man. Those, I mean, army. The, shit, you're fucking me up so bad. Of course. I am telling you, Makoto is a fucking girl. Jesus
Christ. What are you talking about?
Look at her!
I played her in Street Fighter 4.
Look at it.
Maybe she's got one of those glandular problems.
Dude, why are you willing to believe that she... What are you fucking doing? You piece of shit!
Oh, shit.
Fuck you!
Oh, I laid down on her.
Now you think she's a girl!
I just made her into a woman.
Oh, that is a creepy...
Hey, look, that hot babe is next to me.
Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah!
I can't believe I lost to like a fucking Calvin Klein model.
He's
wearing Calvin Klein underwear!
Oh
shit!
What? You don't even know what that move is. Oh my god!
I did that move in WWE! No. Oh shit, yeah!
No, you don't!
Yeah!
There, you can do it full screen. There. Oh, you stupid ass! Oh my god! No! Fuck!
Matt wins.
Which
Who are
one?
You? Why are you like this yellow pudding monster? Tell me a good move.
Go outside and kill yourself.
Bison like took Blanka and made him into Charlie or something.
And you... No, it was the other way around, but then...
If Guile was here, he'd be like, hey, who's this punk that's stealing my moves?
Oh, no! What? America. Alright, man, I'm fucking sick of beating you, like,
yeah,
super
I beat
hard.
You once or
Shut up.
Something.
You wanna play with some dudes online?
Not really, but sure, okay.
Okay, let's see what we got. What do we got? 50 fucking messages? Oh, shit. The Drugonator.
I wanna be the Drugonator. I wanna be the Drugonator's friend.
Alright.
Drugonator.
And he's got an anime
face. Oh, it's so cute.
Okay, wait. Oh, the Skosinator!
Anyone with Aider is getting a friend.
I wonder how many of these the Captain
Box Butt! I like your style!
Oh!
Jack's a Hedgehog!
I can't handle this.
I'm sure you have a DeviantArt page.
Oh.
Alright, motherfuckers, bring it on.
What are you talking like that for? It's me! It's me playing!
Alright, motherfuckers, bring it on.
Oh, yeah! GGPO is so great right
so
now.
So good, girl.
Oh, none of it makes any sense. Why am I teleporting? Oh,
how dare you!
Stupid!
How dare you!
How? What is he?
Ew!
What is he doing?
What?
I'm getting a real Ken vibe here.
It seems to be people like the Mr. Masters. Ken, you never learn! I can't just mash the DP!
He can, actually, though. You don't know me!
I wish I didn't.
Oh, what is with the Ken Brigade? Why is it out-
What do you mean, what is with it? It's always been
what,
there!
Why is it so strong?
Because he was running his hustles! And selling guns to Bison?
No, you're thinking of Balrog!
He dyes his hair, you know.
I know he dyes his hair. His hair's black because he's 3/4 Japanese. His Capcom's terrified of
making
him. Shut up! Shut up!
Man, I love you, Captain Fox, but always there for you.
That
when
is
you need
the
a friend.
Best Xbox Live name I have ever fucking. What is happening?
You gotta get that other patch.
Am I traveling through time? What is happening?
Hey, it may be Q's a time cop.
If you get a fucking shot.
Oh, okay. You're fighting Matt now, you guys. Friends.
That's amazing. I bet they're really scared because they can't hear you!
Take this stupid guy.
She's a girl!
What? Say that again?
She's... Fuck! She's a girl!
Sure.
The most high-level play out of a Capcom fighting game to ever exist. Jump kicks!
Well, why are you throwing roses at me, dude?
See, look, that taunt really helped him out. You're scrubbing it up mad hard, and you're still gonna beat her. See?
No.
Yeah. Give me that bat.
I'm the best in the world right now at this.
You're not impressive. Nobody. You're not even on top of my leaderboard.
I don't want to be on top of anything that has to do with you.
Oh! Gross!
It's like, you get it? It's like sex.
I get it! You want to see, like...
Hey, look at that hot chick does
that. That hot chick has a penis. Oh,
look at that
God.
Hot chick. Did you
people
see her?
Have
she's
the worst
super
connections.
Hot.
Girls love Third Strike.
I think it's like required by law that all girls have to be bored and or sleep when they watch dudes play Street Fighter.
That sounds a lot like your girlfriend during everything else.
Oh, I get it. It's like sex.
Oh, stop that, Sandy! What is this bullshit? Who is... Oh, I fucking forgot to set the round shit, and now this punk is picking some cheating bullshit.
Oh. Your time's done, Ankle Boy!
Take that!
Purple fire up in this bitch! Dark Hero, your character has super long legs. It should be enough to beat Sean.
Everything's enough to beat Sean.
Slight breeze is enough. Oh!
I can't stop playing! Oh!
That's some bomb-ass shit! This rare matchup.
This is the rarest matchup.
Oh, Jesus. You're gonna have to do a lot more to impress us, Camel.
Unless your
jockey.
Bicycle is like triple flipping in the air sideways with fire coming off.
And it's like being powered by the very essence of the Dark Hado.
What? No! This one time I saw Ryu pop a wheelie so hard that Akuma was like, okay, we're good.
Akuma was like, man, I wish you didn't pop that wheelie so hard. GGPO!
What is happening? Oh, GGPO!
Grand Draft Post Office, what the fuck? Oh, you're gonna lose. Totally lost. Kawanagi!
Fuck this group of people. They're garbage. They're the human filth.
Oh, Camel Toe Jockey. You showed the best of us and the worst of us.
Mostly the worst. What, he's picking the stage?
Oh, he means he's serious. He's picking his stage.
Oh, he thinks he's so tough.
Picking his stage.
What he doesn't know is that if I lose this match, I will just make a new one without him.
Girl.
No.
Yes.
He has penis.
I saw bruises and childbearing hips.
Yeah.
Men don't have that, so you're really wrong.
Apparently poison does.
No.
Yep, it's a trap, dude.
I don't understand why you want it to be a trap. How hot that girl is!
She's not a girl! There's a penis in there!
Yeah, mine!
Oh man, fighting all the toppest dudes! Fighting Superman, fighting Skozenator, we got Kid Funky Fried up in the
Leroy
house!
Got Leroy in there, holding it down!
We got Stiffer for Life representing his building! Hey look, Ryu!
You mean Ryu. It was like this young guy. And he was all like, oh, I gotta learn to be a martial artist.
Of
course. And his master was like, don't use the Dark Joe. And Yukuma was like, no, he has to use it. And he's like, no, don't use it. And then he kills his master. Then Ryu was like, hey, I gotta find a Japanese schoolgirl. Hey, Sakura. And then Ken runs in. And that's how Wushu was created.
That's not how Wushu was created.
Oh, God. No.
Yeah.
This can't be.
Nothing is like sex when you're playing Street Fighter.
Two people just sweating it out, going at each other.
No,
full
stop
barrel
it, stop it, stop
for,
it.
For
stop
approximately
it, stop
60
it.
Seconds.
Oh, seriously? Why?
Rose face!
Rose face! In your face! Holy fucking shit.
Whitey, are you like playing from the center of the earth? Why is your ping so bad?
I don't know.
Are you in like an echo chamber?
You know what? Fuck this laggy bullshit.
What?
I'm done. I'm gonna try something harder than these fucking scrubs.
Oh, I'm sorry, everybody.
No, shut up. Yeah! Man, I can do it. I feel like I can do it.
I don't know.
Fuck!
You didn't do it.
I can do it!
Okay, okay.
Fuck!
I believe in you, so believe in yourself.
Oh, shut up.
And then we can believe. Believe in you,
ah!
Who believes in me.
What are you talking about?
Oh.
Fuck! God damn it! God,
oh, you
shit!
See.
Fuck!
I know this is an important moment for you, so.
Shut up! Doing it.
Doing it.
Fuck! Oh. Fuck!
Oh.
Ah! Oh, fucking shit! What is happening? Yeah! No! God,
what?
Shit! Fucking
I can't.
Yeah! No! Yeah, take that, bitch! Yeah, no! Fuck you, you stupid bitch! God damn it, I had it!
I think when you entered the new world of Street Fighter 3, you forgot to take, like, the parrying stuff with you.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
That doesn't mean anything. Stupid Daigo. Fuck!
Dude, even if you can't do this, I mean, you always be my friend.
Stop trying to cheer me up!
Well, I'm really bad, but maybe I can, you know.
You can't do it.
I
Fuck
can
that.
Try.
That's garbage.
Well, whatever.
Fuck you.
Let me try.
Fine. What?